Well, now to the race for the White House. Vice President Kamala Harris's running mate, Governor Tim Walz, is expecting to campaign in Louisville tonight. As ABC affiliate WHAS 11 reports, Walz arrived at Louisville's Muhammad Ali International Airport around 4:15 this afternoon. He's scheduled to speak at a Harris Victory Fund campaign reception that just started moments ago.